While most of our mothers might not have been dentists, they knew the basics of good oral health. So remember, brush and floss, or else. A message from the Wisconsin Dental Association.